Good morning, everyone. I am Amalia from Year 4. Today, my presentation topic is thermometer. Thermometer usually we use our sense
of touch
to feel how hot or cold.
Something is
to measure
the exact temperature.
We use an instrument called a thermometer. The simplest thermometer are glass tubes that contain liquid such as a mercury or alcohol.
In a hollow bulb covered with a metal tip at one end.
Mercury. Thank you.